going to replace the radiator on my 1966 Mustang Coupe. The original radiator started to crack. I was leaking coolant everywhere in my engine bay, getting everything wet. So we need to get that old unit out of there and get a new unit in. The new radiator is a Champion radiator. It's a two-row aluminum radiator. So hopefully be better performance than the original radiator. And to go with this new radiator, I also purchased a new fan shroud, so hopefully that will help keep the engine temps down. So let's get started and see how she comes out. Well, that should do it. We got the new radiator installed, the new fan shroud installed, the new thermostat, and the gasket. We added the coolant back in, and now it's just time to start the motor and bleed the air out of the system and take it for a drive. Thanks for sticking with me on this one. We'll see you in the next video. Hello, and welcome. Stock, within the factory radiator, which is thicker than the stock radiator. That will help keep these oolin, which is thicker than the factory radiator.